The thing that you cannot see in a draft, the thing you can ever see in evaluating, is called a heart. That is the continuation of his career development. You can find that. We have a little of it, not for an exceptional thing. It has nothing to do with boxing. It has to do with will, it has to do with skill, it has to do with that.
Once again, introduce the welterweight champion of the world. Next time I introduce him at a press conference or a fight or a post-fight press conference, he will be introduced properly as a congressman, the Honorable Manny Pacquiao.
Hello, everybody. Good evening. Thank you for all your support. I can't believe that first time I invited you in Dallas, the first time that I saw the people. I mean, I thought I'm worried because before the fight, I'm worried because, oh, maybe a few people coming to watch the fight because this is my first time fighting Dallas. You know, it makes me happy when I walk into the ring before the fight. I mean, I feel so excited to give up, you know. I mean, I'm thinking, oh, I have to give up my best because there's a lot of people here who want to go fight. And I'm missing. I can't believe. And I'm always thankful to God that He gave me a good fight. I was thankful to Jerry Jones for making the fight here Cali Stadium, of course, the Papa Promotion, Papa Rock, and to all of you, thank you. Without you, I'm not here. I'm not my party, and to all the fans who come here tonight, thank you so much for all your support.
Greatest trainer in the world, trains the greatest fighter in the world, Freddie Roach.
It's hard for him to spin up his control a lot of punches. Father God. Frustration, you seem to be
Asia, Africa, so it worked.
Might you ask why that happened? My question deals with the future. We know that Shane Mosley would be the much easier fight to make for me to beat Floyd Mayweather. What I'd like to know is, if that fight that you would like to have at Texas State, at New Cowboys Stadium,
it's up to my promoter who whoever gives me a point. I will fight because my job is to prepare the fight for me. And that's my promoter's job to give me a fighter. Stadium. I mean, I want to fight back here.